Today I am making egg bhurji under my parents' garden. The main ingredients are 6 eggs, butter, 2 teaspoon red chili powder, 2 teaspoon garam masala, salt as per your taste, turmeric 1 teaspoon, 3 tablespoon oil, 2 large tomatoes, 4 large onions, 4 chilies and pav. First, heat the oil. Add green chilies. Stir it well. Now add onions. Toss some salt so that onion can cook fast. As you can see, the onions are little brownish. Now you can add the tomatoes to it. Time to add all the spices to the smashed onions and tomatoes and mix it well. Now it's time to put the eggs. As you can see, tomatoes and onions are cooked well. After putting the eggs, you have to beat the eggs nicely. After 5 minutes, you can see the bhurji is ready and now the pav should be cooked. Before putting it on the pan, you have to cut the pav into 2 pieces. Let the butter melt. Spread the butter on the pan. As you can see, the bhurji is ready. Please garnish it with some coriander and a piece of lime. And don't forget to subscribe our channel, #FlimsandProductions.